Today I was on 42-foot house shop, but it had been bowled on a little bit before I arrived, so they were super tight in the back end. I did throw the duo, the phase 5, and the fate. I did try to stay as straight as I could at the beginning and then move a little bit left with each one. I could definitely get a little bit farther left with the duo, as you can see in the video. It's a little earlier and a little bit more round, but still clean like a pearl. This ball definitely picks up a little bit more on the oil than the other two, but they all definitely have their place in the lineup.